All right, preparations are well underway for the Critics' Choice Awards, which will happen this Sunday.
Sam Rubin in West Hollywood, we hear, getting ready for the Critics' Choice Awards. Where are you? Is it a secret location?
No, you know, it's only secret in terms of necessarily who is with us. Jessica and Eric, good morning from the Sunset Marquee Hotel. And when we think of facilities surrounding award show, the Four Seasons, the Montage, the big Beverly Hills hotels, but this, which I've never been to before, has a lovely, very residential feel. And one thing we like, look at the bar there, they're having KTLA on, so we're excited about that. In any event, welcome to the hotel here. Lots of stuff happening with regards to the Critics' Choice Awards. We'll get to that. But first, a return to our friend Tiffany Haddish. She has a big movie, Like a Boss, opening today, making lots of rounds of the press. And you might recall that Tiffany and I had a conversation, Jessica, based on a conversation that you and I participated in with Tiffany and Common, and the topic keeps coming up. Is this your date tonight?
I didn't know that. You didn't pick me up.
No, I'm going to pick you up now. Let me pick up now.
You started some mess about 2 years ago.
Right.
We was on the red carpet at the Oscars. And then I walk up and he goes, would you go out with Common? I'm like, I got my eyes set on other things.
We can make music.
This is awkward now.
We can
Common doesn't get turned down, Tiffany. He doesn't know what to do.
Hey, don't say no to Common.
Really?
This is very uncommon.
So if Common asked you out, you would say yes?
Yes, absolutely. I would make him say yes.
But it started some rumors or whatever.
Tiffany shut me down.
Look, I ain't mad. I'm just saying you gotta work for it, bud. That's all.
We do this movie together. He's my friend, but now everybody's like, oh, they together. Nah.
So, okay. You, huh? Yeah.
Well, I mean, I was just trying to open a door. All right, so there we have that with the Common. And now, Tiffany, of course, doing so much promotion for Like a Boss with Wendy Williams yesterday. And did the name come up again in a sort of a game of who would you rather?
Oh, excuse me.
I did it on my birthday.
I saw Common there.
Yeah, he was there. Looking good.
I like him for you. And I shouted you out through the TV. I don't know whether you saw that.
Yeah, I saw.
Common or Michael B. Jordan?
You know, I have made multiple passes. I've made multiple passes at Michael B. Jordan. I don't think I'm his type. But I know that Common likes chocolate, so I'ma roll with that.
Okay.
I'ma roll with that.
All right, that Like a Boss does in fact open today. Critics' Choice is going to salute the best in movies and television over the last calendar year. Maybe for next year, this might be involved. They've announced the new season of Fargo and a dramatic turn from somebody we don't know for his dramatic work. Chris Rock is part of the new Fargo cast. The trailer just dropped. Look at this.
You sure about this? Remember what happened to the Irish.
Italians, they're the past. We're the future. They just don't know it yet.
We're the Roman Empire.
Hey!
They still control trucking. The unions, the railroad.
I see you've met my daughter.
Your daughter?
The one and only.
Oh yeah, now I see it. Huh.
We need to move now before they get their heads on straight.
Looks really, really interesting. Could be very, very good. All right, let's here at the Sunset Marquee, they did give us the keys to the presidential suite, so come on in. And the part that you might like about this, I think, Jessica, this would not be appealing to you. The room is beautiful. Any of that would be very appealing to you. But this, the media room, it might be a little too much KTLA. But take a look at that.
Oh, that's my nightmare.
Report.
Oh. Yeah. How many chairs there, Sam?
The dining room table could...
Right. No, but the media room has a couch, not chair, not the laid-back chairs. Yeah. Sorry about that.
Yeah, but in any event, and the bands that have been here. Tell you guys one more story, and then we can chat as much as you like. This involving Lizzie McGuire. Remember the classic Disney Channel series? Lizzie McGuire trying to make a comeback. Watch.
Hey now, this is what dreams are made of. I've got some.
All right, apparently the first three episodes for this Disney Plus were so unsatisfactory, they've sent the original creator and showrunner of the old series and the new series basically home. They said, you know what? That's out. They have no plans to air those first three stories. They're going to refocus the whole thing. Obviously, Hillary Duff, an adult now, we'll see. But it's rare that you would admit a misstep, send a showrunner home after three episodes have been completed, but apparently not to anyone's liking. That will not be a Critics' Choice nominee, apparently. Other stuff will be. KTLA's coverage on KTLA.com starts Sunday at 2 o'clock live. Jessica and I on the red carpet. The ceremony nationwide, CW airing on KTLA at 7 p.m. Lots of coverage during our 5 to 7 p.m. newscast, by the way, on nice Sunday afternoon. And really great coverage Sunday morning from inside the Barker Hangar. Meanwhile, I'll just watch myself on the big screen and go back to you guys in Hollywood.
I was going to say, do you enjoy watching yourself?
What do you think of your performance?
You know what? There's a tiny bit of a delay, so I can just see the trail end of it, but I think it's fantastic. I'm really getting a kick out of it.
Why am I not surprised?
So there we are.
Look at you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Sam.
Thank you.